Before I cashed out, I decided to clear the screen by pressing the spin button one more time, and then this happened.
Thank you.
These two sessions certainly had their ups and downs, including a little surprise bonus in the middle that didn't amount to much, just $1.50. The net from everything that you saw here was that I lost a little over $12. The second session started off good and it was promising, but in the end it ended up with a bust. Just so that you know, that entire session originally took a little over 13 minutes and I edited out most of it. I hope you liked the video. Please like and subscribe. Leave comments or ask a question. I try to respond. Thank you.